You know, I've been coming here every year since 1986.
Wow.
So they still let me in the door somehow. I know, and it's kind of crazy.
Yeah. So, BB, AT model.
Yes.
We got the prototype to, I think, in September.
Yes.
And the pedal officially came out in November.
Right.
How's the pedal been treating you?
It's been treating me great. I mean, I've been using the Exotic pedal since about 2006.
Right.
So it's been, the original BB was such a special thing for me. I really got so much great use out of it. And then when we did the original signature release, they tried to get it as exactly like my old pedal as possible. And it sounded great. They did a great job. But, you know, they even did a little bit more work.
Right.
Like, they were telling me, researching the original paint. Everything.
Switch,
but what it got down to was that switch was one of the things that had been changed out over time in order to help improve the stability. But there was something about that old switch that just opens up the top end in a really beautiful way. So now it's really, you know, it's beautiful, man. So I use that as a lot of stuff, my bluesy neck pickup stuff.
Sometimes
with my Carl Martin for a little extra push. But it's a beautiful, it's been part of my rig for so long and I love it so much.
Excellent.
So
what plans do you have for 2018? Are you gonna be out on the road?
I'm not as much road right now, but I mean, we're gonna be in the studio working on a new record.
Okay.
So the Andy Timmons Band working on a new record for this later this year. The guitarexperience.net, my instructional site. I've been doing a lot on that, which is great.
Yeah.
So, and just practicing every day, trying to get better,
Yeah.
So lots of other musical projects on the horizon too.
Okay, great.
So a lot of varieties. I like doing lots of different things.
Awesome. Well, thanks for stopping by.
Johnny, thank you. Thank you for everything that that the Exotic is doing.
The BB Preamp AT.
Very proud.
Exotic.us, they come up now.
Very proud, thank you.
But 2018. Well, I'm always working on new music, but I am re-releasing my first CD. Fact of the matter, it's been out of print for like 7 years now, and you can only get the download on CD Baby.
Okay.
So we had a lot of people were selling them on eBay for way too much money, and I figured I should just make up another batch of them, So I found the files and we put it through a couple programs and remastered it. We got the levels better.
Yep.
And I found two old songs that I'd written about the same time period.
Awesome.
About 15 years ago. So I added Jimmy Johnson and Matt Rohde. And so there's two new tracks. And I'm gonna put it on CD Baby probably next week. So this is new.
Brand new.
I'm working on a new CD. I'm gonna have two of my last two CDs, Music Minus One.
Okay.
Where I'm gonna have people buy my tracks all the time.
Excellent.
So they can play along with my songs. And I'm always working on new songs.
Yeah.
I'm going to Florida next week to shoot a video with True Fire.
Excellent.
Which is gonna be fun. Baked Potato once a month usually. Going back to Europe this year. Hopefully back to Japan with Exotic, I hope.
Right.
So, and teaching at MI.
Awesome.
And playing tennis and drinking scotch.
Alright.
Hello, and life is great.
Using the Soul Driven pedal, the Allen.
Of course. Pedal. Actually, on my last tour, I used the Soul Driven and the AC.
Okay.
And I like both of them in tandem, actually. Okay. I found a nice combination of both of them together.
Do you stack them? Or do you use one or the other?
No, I have stacked them.
Wow.
I actually used the AC for kind of like a clean boost.
Okay.
And the Soul Driven was kind of driving it.
Okay.
It's made for it. With my Telecaster, it worked really great.
Okay.
So of course, yeah. I love those. And they use the guitar too. The guitar works out really well.
The XSC.
With the humbucker and the bridge is great.
Yeah.
When I travel on the road, because sometimes it's hard to dial in a good sound with a single coil on the road when you're through rental amps.
Right.
If you don't know the system really well.
Sure.
So it's easier with humbucker. So yeah, all's good.
So
we're
great.
Still kicking.
Where can people get more information?
Well, you can find me on Facebook. If you can just parse through the Donald Trump rants.
Okay.
Making friends wherever I go.
That, yeah.
Yeah, but I always post on there where I'm playing and what I'm doing. I'm a very stable genius. Thank you very much. How you made it?
Is there a specific website though?
I'm kidding. I mean, I'm not kidding. I am, but it's not that serious. I have allenhines.com.
Okay.
And easy enough.
Tour dates and stuff.
Yeah, I usually put dates there, and there's a lot of sound clips, and there's places you can go to buy my signature Telecaster pickups.
Excellent.
Team Brown.
Just get in here.
My brother from another mother.
Oh yeah. How are you, man?
Good to see ya.
It's good to see you.
We gotta play guitar and tennis.
Yes, both. Yeah. See, that's why we had to go on the road together.
That'd be hilarious.
You know what I mean?
Get Steve Bailey to play bass. He's a big tennis player.
Oh, is he a tennis player too?
Yeah, yeah. How are you, man? You think it's good?
Yeah, yeah.
I see you posting.
Let me get a selfie.
Hold on. We're just going to end this up.
Oh, I'm sorry.
So listen, everybody. Go to Allen Hines. Yeah.
Okay.
AllenHines.com.
AllenHines.com. AllenHines.
All right.
.com.
Talk to you guys later.
Go Exotic.
I'm looking at you.